We're here at RGBA. We're live today right here with Don Okorwo. He's fighting on the Mike Gazzelli card against Bruce Carrington. So what's the plan for the fight?
I just box smart, you know. Go out there and do what I have to do, which is box smart and stick to my game plan.
And how do you like being here at RGBA today? It's a very busy day, a lot of sparring, a lot of action.
Yeah, it's been awesome. I just got some great rounds in with Mark Castro. We actually arrived a bit early and it was empty, so... And then everyone started rocking up and lifted the vibe up, so it was really good.
Mike Tyson's looking like a beast. He's eating raw meat. He's shredded. What's your prediction for his fight with Jake Paul?
Yeah, it's a good fight. My heart says Mike Tyson, obviously, because he's a boxing fan, but my brain's sort of saying Jake Paul just because of his youth, but I'm just looking forward to the fight as well.
All right, tell people about yourself. 13-2, what's your style? How do you fight? Do you box? Do you come forward?
I'd say I'm a boxer. Yeah, boxer puncher, smart, and work with my jab.
And if Bruce Carrington is watching, what do you tell Shushu?
I'll just bring your best because I know I'm bringing my best and looking for a great fight.
And where are you from in Australia?
Queensland.
Where is
that? Near Australia Zoo. If you know Steve Irwin, I live right there.
That's who you sound like him. Okay, what do I do if a kangaroo chases me?
You can either run from it or you can, I don't know, fight it, box it.
No, you run in zigzag because they can only go straight.
Yeah, straight.
Did you know that?
No, I didn't actually. Okay. Never been chased. I've seen
it. I never fought a kangaroo. Louis, what do you do if a kangaroo chases you? If a kangaroo is chasing you, what do you do?
I don't know. There's some videos of guys fucking them up.
That's what he said. I said, no, you run in zigzag because they can only go one direction.
Yeah, I see that.
But anyway, so you're here, you're training, you're adjusted right to the time zone. You're 2 weeks exactly, 2 weeks from tonight.
Yeah. So we got in early, went in actually 2 weeks ago. So we wanted to get in, acclimatized to the time difference in that. So I know I'm ready. And then the athlete at Dallas on the 10th.
Did you know that Mike Tyson once had an Australian coach?
No, I didn't.
Jeff Fenwick coached him.
I didn't even know that, actually.
No. Yeah.
I have Fenwick too.
Shout out to Jeff, one of the greatest ever.
Yeah.
So tell people where to follow you.
Dan Okorwo, Instagram tag. It's DanaCoolWell.
All right, then. We look forward to seeing you in Dallas. It's going to be big. You're on weight. You're ready to go.
Yeah, 100%.
What weight?
126.
Wow, right, you're tough one. So is Shushu.
Yeah.
He was a Mexican Olympian, Caesar. His last name is Donovan.
Yeah.
All right, thank you so much. We'll talk in a little bit, but there you have it. Are you done working out today?
Yeah, all done. Yeah.
We missed the action. And did he come with you too?
Yeah.
What's his name?
It's Alex Shaw.
And what's it, a heavyweight?
Cruiserweight. Actually, he's amateur still.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
Who's the one cruiserweight from Australia everyone loves? What's his name?
Alex Shaw.
No, the tall one.
Yeah, Alex Shaw.
Oh, Pattaya.
Jai Pattaya.
I interviewed him when he was 17.
Yeah. Jai, yeah.
But he's good.
Yeah, he's real good.
He's sparring me Saturday.
Yeah.
You know, Misael went crazy viral last week.
Hated?
The guy he's sparring,
yeah.
Super famous.
True.
You see the video in a football game where one guy yells at another and the boxer walks away? Yeah, but it wasn't him.
Yeah.
But it wasn't him in the video. Everybody, they tagged him.
I thought it was him.
He would get in a fight, actually.
Yeah.
But it's crazy, he's sparring a cruiserweight. He fights at 160.
True.
All right, what's your name?
Jared.
Jared what?
Joffy.
And you work with? And who
manager
else?
And Angel Ruiz.
And how did you end up on a Mike Tyson card?
We spoke to Top Rank, spoke to Brad Goodman. Bruce was someone we always kind of looked at. We were kind of interested in that fight. And the opportunity presented itself. We took it.
All right, what's your prediction for the fight? Shushu's very talented.
Yeah, I got my guy. Dan is really good. I think a lot of people don't know who he is, but we know what he's got. We know what he's capable of, and quietly confident. A lot of respect for Bruce. He's a great fighter. Dan is a great fighter, and it's going to be a great fight.
All right, there you have it, guys, right here. Yeah, show us some of the magic. Louis, what do you think? Shushu against Dana. Give me your prediction.
Shushu against Dana?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. It's a very strategic fight. It's a very technical fight.
So. It's 2 weeks from tonight. And Mike Tyson on the card.
Is it?
Yeah.
I mean, I'll wait to see the fight, you know?
I thought you played for the Lakers. I thought you played for the Lakers.
Should have,
right? You have the Australian visiting RGBA today.